We're here in Monte, Virginia. Got a load of lumber going up to the Lowe's there in Hermitage, Pennsylvania. We always use edge protection, even if the edge is around, just protects the straps. You may ask why I have four straps on that bundle, and you'll see when we get to the other side.